There's always a good future when you go to banjos.
So AMCAS, heat number two for them. What was my banjos in Norfolk?
Jake Briggs off pole. Jono Beerman on his outside. Green flag wave. The hard man, Ando, into second. 9 hour racing ranger, Rowan Blair, looks to get on the inside of Beerman. Jono Beerman hasn't he come on strong the latter half of last season?
Yeah, it took him a little while to find his feet, but once he did, he's certainly...
And it's turned up. Upright.
It is. Doing battle with Dennis Davis in the exit turn of a turn, working back straight. Second lap. Jake Briggs, you installed him as the favourite in the newspaper.
Yeah.
So it's got to be right. Because it was in the newspaper, so it has to be right.
Quite often the commentator's curse still works in the newspaper as it does with the microphone. Jake Briggs in the Valvoline machine.
Good drive from Nick Anderson here in second place. He's got Rowan Ware right with him though. Applying the blowtorch to the back of the 57 Harley Davidson machine. Down into the highway turn they come. Gap back then to Beerman. The heavy D behind him, then Garth Stevens would be the next one in the 34 car.
Our favourite barrister.
More
Jonesy coming to grips with the AMCA at the back of the pack.
Yeah, very different to a tarmac Hyundai.
Or a kart.
Yeah.
But he'll love it. He's looking for the way around the outside of Dylan Cody. There's a good battle pack there. You've got Dylan Patterson. Two car in amongst it as well. Gary Moore.
Good to see Cody got back out there. He was teeing up in the earlier heat. Pretty
Jake
busy Briggs, down there.
He's got almost three wide in front of him. He's got a lot of working out to do when he gets there. Which way am I going to go?
Oh, Blair, third to sideways on the exit of turn number four. Cost him some real estate. Briggs has checked out.
He has.
Is he?
Hang on to it.
Pretty heavy traffic there.
It certainly is. Jake Briggs, a good head of speed. And he's being masterful in traffic. Doing a superb job. Nick Anderson in second.
One to go.
In third. Oh, a bit of a love tap there for Dylan Cody. Ando says, welcome to the world of AMCA, son.
Yeah. Checkered flag time. And the win will go to Jake Briggs. Good drive from him. Second place is Ando. Third will go to Rowan Blair. John O'Beerman, good drive to come home in fourth.
Rowan Blair won the first heat, came third in the second heat. Nick Anderson came second in both heats.
Yep.
Head towards the front row, I think.